Jackson.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to F2P Gaming. And today, as you guys know, flying 2v2 flying machine challenge has been out, and I already got one win. I recorded it, but I don't know it has been deleted. And I am also hyped for the big October update, which includes touchdown mode and many other game modes like Gold Rush and Gem Rush. That will be pretty much good. I don't have the dev build to show you guys developer build, but I will talk to you guys about it. And the free chest will not be there. I think it will be somewhere around here. And instead of this block, we will have quests, as you guys already know it. Quests will be like play a card or so. Now play a card 60 times, 30 times. Or just play bandit and win some matches, play 2v2 matches with goblin barrel, inferno, like that. And there will be also daily rewards, which will be amazing. Now let me show you the first match I played. This was it. Now let's jump into it. I just pick cards. I don't know really what I picked. I just picked it randomly. I was recording it, but I have lost it, so I picked the cards I love. So guys, what do you think about Quest? Quest is really amazing, you know. You can also get super magical chests and legendary chests. Even the chests are not in your cycle, you can get it. That is pretty good. Let me reduce the volume. You can also get super magical chests and legendary, which is quite good. I think you need to have 500 quest points to get that super magical and legendary chest. Gold chest will be of 50 quest points. Magical and giant will be of 300 quest points. That will be good. And I think Supercell also said that there will be an balance update. Clash Royale team had said that, I think so. And the game needs a balance update really. I am seeing bandit, bats and rocket. Bats are overpowered and they are being used more. For 2 elixir, it's a very strong card. They have to tone it down, I think so. And bandit, I am seeing it everywhere, really. Bandit has also been everywhere. And I also think rocket should get a nerf, because Sparky is also underused now. If rocket gets a nerf, then Sparky also gets an indirect nerf, because now rocket kills Sparky. Now in this match, as you guys can see, both towers are already been reduced below 500. This match is pretty dead. And guys, touchdown mode is very good. That's a new game in Clash Royale. I am hoping to see that in future as 1v1. Now it's only available as 2v2 draft. And the achievements will be removed. Some of the achievements, I think so, because some are impossible to achieve. Getting 500,000 cards in a 2-minute, that's pretty impossible. They are also reducing it. And the gold and gem, I don't know what's the other word in front of it, but you get gold for the towers you destroy. For the first tower you get 100 gold, for the second 200 gold, and for the king tower you get 300 gold. Gems count I don't know yet. I will tell you guys when I get to know about it. Now this was a good game. I lost one match because my partner left the game. Now I will show you this match. Guys, now you can also play 2v2 with your friends. That's pretty good. But this flying machine challenge, you have to play with some stupid partners who give anything to your opponents. Now I pick flying machine, princess, hog rider. I don't know why my partner gave Pekka in spite of Golem, but this actually works. So guys, coming back to 2v2, now you can play with friends. That's pretty good. And you can, in normal 2v2 battles, you can chat after the match with your partner and call him for a rematch. That's a pretty new addition to the game. Clash Royale will grow again into a good game, I think so. Okay. In this match they have dropped double graveyard, but we defend it pretty well. And now we are going for a big counter push, as you guys can see. This was a very hard counter push. Sorry guys, my voice is crying. And now with 3 crown, man, I don't know really. They should have defended the play. Guys, I think the update will release before October 10th. That's for sure, because the Clash Royale team said that the update will release in early October, and the early October means before October 10th. So I hope that it will release before October 10th. And that's it for the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed the sneak peeks. Comment down below which is your favorite sneak peek, and stay tuned for more free to play gaming. That's it.